So there are drums and other instruments, at least 6-7 instruments we play, and dancing also at the same time. Man and woman, we always dance together.
In lines, sir?
In lines, like this. And so your photos also. And this goes on, sometimes full night and daytimes. Most of our festivals continue for 3 to 4, 5 days. So, and it starts in the evening, basically, all the time. All day they work in the field here and there. In the evening, they drink rice, wine, and they come out on the street and bring out drums and flutes and other things.
Celebrating the day.
Celebrating. Yeah, especially during the festival. We have every season we have different type of festival. In January, for example, we have harvest festival when new crops are coming.
Mm.
And in thank God for this rice we are getting. And we also remember the spirits. We are not idol worshippers. Spirits live in the water bodies, in the bushes, in the streets, or in the backyard of the house. There are so many places. And when we build a village, any village, we in fact first identify the spirits, because we believe before us there were spirits living here too, those who were protecting that place. Its fertility and the water and the trees. So if you want to live here harmoniously, we have to first worship them. We have to appease them. And since then, they become part of our journey. You know? So our forefathers also worshiped them or did rituals and other things. And we are also doing that. Our children also, those who will live here, will continue to do that, because we are growing up together and living.